President Volodymyr Zelenskyy says his country is at a strategic turning point as fighting continues in major cities. Heavy firefights were reported in the second largest city of Kharkiv, the central city of Dnipro, and the western cities of Lutsk and Ivano-Frankivsk. Zelenskyy accused Moscow of attacking a humanitarian corridor in the port city of Mariupol. He also said a group of 10 occupiers kidnapped the mayor of Melitopol on Friday, claiming the mayor refused to cooperate with the enemy. The UN says the number of refugees fleeing Ukraine has exceeded 2.5 million. Meanwhile, Russian President Vladimir Putin says there are positive shifts in peace talks between Moscow and Kyiv. Philip Crowther has more details from Lviv.
Two of those were attacked overnight, the city of Lutsk and Ivano-Frankivsk, around 130 to 150 kilometers away from where we are here in Lviv. Lviv being the city that a lot of refugees have passed through, and humanitarian aid passes through in the other direction. According to the Russian Defense Ministry, two military airfields were taken out of action. The Ukrainian military tells us that four Ukrainian soldiers died in that attack in Lutsk. And there were further airstrikes during the night on the city of Dnipro in the east of the country. It is the fourth largest city in Ukraine and tactically a very important one for the Russian military. There were further attacks on the city of Kharkiv in the north, on the suburbs of Kyiv as well, and of course on the city of Mariupol in the southeast, the besieged city for 10 days already, where the hope is that finally humanitarian corridors will bring aid in and then safe passage out for civilians. That still has not happened. According to the Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy, there will be an attempt to create 12 humanitarian corridors, but we're not yet able to tell you whether any of those were respected and how many people were able to get out. Over the last few days, tens of thousands have been able to get out of besieged cities, but not enough in the city of Mariupol. Philip Crowther, CGTN, in Lviv, Ukraine.